This is Mike with CS Tactical. We got sent down a Miata 124x20 ZD. This is the new Miata that they came out with. It has the drop compensating reticle in it. You can use it for 223, 308, or pretty much really anything that you want. It's a very nice reticle in there. We have your traditional rear eyepiece back here, the European style. We have a smooth and fast 1-4 variable. We have a 30 millimeter tube. We have caps that cover up the turrets underneath it that are in half minute. What they did to these turret caps is that they actually attached them so you don't lose them by accident. Underneath the cap, we have a half minute turret. We have an illumination system that goes from a 1-7 intensity. And it also has a daytime illumination on this. Each dead spot, the dead spot meaning that you won't have illumination, so that way you can find your favorite location on the illumination and you can leave it there. Today is the first day out on the range being doing video, but I took it out a few other times before this. It's been working really well, so I'm really pleased with the way this thing is working. We've ran it from all the way from basically some 50 yards all the way out to 500 plus yards, and it's been working great. But this is a very good scope to set up for, again, 223, 308, but I find that the reticle pattern, you can almost use it for any scope or any cartridge. It's not, doesn't really appear to be round specific, but it did work all the way out to 500 yards and actually out to 600 yards with no issue. They shortened up the scope. The K dot used to be about that much longer, so they've definitely shortened it up. Still keeping a lot of the features that we like about the K dot, and also adding a drop compensating reticle in there. And I find the scope to be very, very pleasing to most of the shooters out there that are going to be looking for a three-gun optic, great tactical scope, great three-gun scope, and great scope for anybody that was just wanting to have a good time on the range with. If you have any more questions, go to cstactical.com and ask them there. Thanks for watching.